Okay, this is true spoopy Saturday.
Also, by the way,
yeah?
It's 2:15 in the morning, and I don't want to annoy the neighbors, so just...
I'll try to scream not blood-curdling.
Okay, please, thank you. I'd rather not get banned on Twitch.
I got this.
Okay, that's all? You know what? Spooky!
That's fine. Hello. Oh, what? A new room connected to Halloween has been added. You can enter from the basement in the first level of the game. Okay. All right. Okay, we got red colored stuff.
Probably blood.
Most likely blood.
Of course it's blood.
It's gotta be blood.
What else is a horror game? Like, come on.
Ketchup?
Ketchup.
Ash Ketchum?
Ash Ketchum. Ash Ketchum.
Ash Ketchum.
Oh, God. The torment I have to endure. I still hear the scratching in my head. Deeper and deeper. My hands cut so many times on broken bottles. Each night drowning in a cold sweat. There is a way. A way to bring back what life took from me. The only precious thing.
Every portrait that is painted with feeling is a portrait of the artist, not a sitter. Ooh, okay. Oh, this is gonna be fun.
Can you do something?
Huh?
Can you hit escape?
Turn down these settings. It's real. Probably used to turn this down too. Okay, let's just go with that. See if that helps. Not like I have a supercomputer here, guys. Did it do a thing?
Spooky.
Spooky texture changing.
Did it freeze?
Yeah, well, it does that when you're trying to change.
Oh, wait, color. Okay.
Okay, oh, fun.
Great. Okay, let's go do that then. Okay, over here, let's just lower everything so that we can just be sure that... Let's go... Is it 1200? No, like that. All that. Oh. It actually did what I told it to do, like, right there and then... I mean, that's fast. This'll work good.
Yeah.
Let me see something. Does that look too blurry? Is that okay?
That's fine.
Let's see if that works. Cause it was like...
It's like hell. Corey, it's not actually too tall. What time is it?
I still hear the scratching in my head.
I can hear the snake for sure.
My hands cut so many times on broken bottles. Each night drowning in a cold sweat.
Yeah, we got another round, dude.
To bring back what life took from me. The only precious thing.
Try moving around, see if that's better. Hit WASD. Is that better?
That looks okay.
Still kind of laggy though.
This up? Nope.
Did you see like that little marker they had on like the door?
Yeah.
They're gonna have more of those markers on things that you can do things with. Can I see?
Cool. How do I get out of it?
Spacebar? Oh, you hit that already. Just escape, probably.
So smart!
That's so cool.
Huh?
It's so cool. It's so ridiculous how you play video games. It's like, you're playing on it, and you're like, I can't ever step on these leaves, they told me not to. It's like, alright.
Nom nom nom.
Oh, let's get them. Or enter, probably. Oh, scary thunder.
I didn't touch the workshop. Just like you. Just like you asked, although I can't imagine the mess left inside. Although, if you care so much for that room, maybe you should pay more attention to where you leave the keys that brought them back to your office. Have a nice day. Fuck yourself. Go fuck yourself. Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you!
Fuck you! Let's not go there.
Oh, there's the W.
It's especially scary playing horror games when you have one person who uses the
That was just a mouse. Candles on the floor.
I'm gonna try moving this a little bit for you.
Thank you, May. Weak X Craig.
Weak X Craig. Oh gosh, look at that one. Try enter this time instead of escape.
Nope, it's escape. Oh, hi. Is this a week? Oh, no. I don't like this. No!
Oh, but you can do whatever you want with it, it looks like. You just... Oh, certain ones are like, oh. So S, C. Are you just gonna try and spell scary, bud?
I was gonna be like, what's that?
Oh, I see. You can do whatever you want with it. So you can ask it a question or whatever.
Oh, is this a puzzle?
Oh, it looks like it is. If you hit M, does that do a thing too? Like, can you click on anything? Yeah. Okay. I guess it's... It makes scary noises, but it's... Oh, on the bottom. Wait. What is that?
Then our young friend Gale decided to flee. A reasonable choice, you have to agree.
Jeez. That's a... Okay, use your left hand to hit the escape button. There you go.
Ouija boards. It's kind of a no-no. Kind of a no-no in my...
Yeah, I guess this is just like a secret area. Which is... Maybe it's the Halloween one. Oh. No, you don't do a thing. Get out of this. This is too hard. It's probably not involving this. Check around. Mess with some random shit. Oh, there's another thing.
Down into the basement on a dark, stormy day, our three little rascals chanced for to stray.
Okay.
We have to find all these, like...
Oh, there's another one over there.
Yeah.
Oh, you can...
Oh, found little darlings near the tail.
So Gale's chair is probably the broken one, then.
Yo!
Bobby's here, Gale. Oh, another thing behind that chair. Oh, no, it's just a chair. No, I'm wrong. I'm a bad person. What?
I think that's just the...
The light?
Yeah.
Yeah.
One, two... Three. Oh, that's not enough.
Oh my gosh.
What?
It's missing like 9 pages.
Yeah.
I didn't notice that. Oh, there's a thing in the corner there.
What could possibly go wrong? How about everything? I don't know. How about everything? So what are the ones that we found?
We found that one.
One, two, three.
So seven, we need to find 4, 5, and 6.
Or 10, 12. I got it.
Okay. One. No, you're good. I was gonna say I might remember that, but it's good.
Oh no, if you can remember that.
No, just keep going. I'm not totally sure, so just do it again. Real fast. I'll get it.
Alright. One, two, three, seven, ten, 12.
Okay. 1, 2, 3, 7, 10, 12. That's really easy, but it's only six numbers. You're missing one.
No, that's technically...
Oh, 0, 2. Okay, yeah, okay, got it. So 0, 1, 2, 3, 6, or 1, 2.
Oh, no, it's 1, 2, 3, 7, 10.
I think you're missing a page. The zero won't help you, so. Maybe crouch? Hit control. No, use your left pinky. Like that, yeah. Well, try C.
Nope.
No, there's no crouch.
No oh,
crouch.
Wait, C.
Yeah.
No.
Okay, no crouching allowed. Got it. I feel like this can't be this hard right in the beginning of the game. I don't even remember this room. Oh, you know what? Look on the walls. We haven't done that yet.
Okay.
Yeah, check in there.
Oh, there's God.
That's hard to see, yeah.
There's nothing in here.
Yeah, I guess so, but is there anything else in that? Yeah, clearly. No, just put it away. Thank you. But then, okay. And there's nothing else in that one either? You can do it quick. Check like all the sides of that thing too. Well, maybe you can use the door now. Ugh. Okay, you know what? Put some random fucking thing in there and just hit yes. Let's spell out spooky.
Spooky, scary.
Spooky. You can do it, Corey. Have fun. You said yes, yeah, yeah, whatever. Make scary noises, but didn't do anything. Wait, are we sure we didn't have four in there? Whatever. I guess you already said yes. Hit escape. Oh, okay. Yeah, you know, feels like we screwed up and shouldn't have come to this room or something. This feels like this is the Halloween one and we're missing something in order to do this.
Well, we're trapped in here now.
Yeah, here. Let me
see if I can look around and figure it out. It's
There is no crouch button in this game. Okay, let's just check this thing just to make sure it doesn't have anything else that we haven't seen. Jesus. And then you did this too, obviously. You done fucked up, Quirk.
Dang it, I wanted to be spooked!
Me too. How did you get here?
I don't know, I just found the... I just went into the room and...
Alright. Well... Oh, is that something down there? No, that's just a random... And this is locked, right? We've tried everything already. Well, okay, if it's not page numbers like you think it is, they give us this picture of Bobby, Sue, what's their names, right?
That's Bobby, Sue, and Gail.
Okay, let's just put in one of their names. Oh my god, this thing is horrible. No wonder you had trouble with this. It moves so fast. Oh, there's no star on the top left. It's like a star here and a star here, but no, no. That's very weird. Alright, let's try Bobby.
Wait, go back to the book again real quick. Go to 10. Stop.
So you're thinking, see, this word is like that? That's what I was thinking too. Okay. Give that a shot. See if I can remember how to spell the word porcelain. Why is it so sensitive? R. It's really sensitive. This is really hard.
S, S, C, E, L, A, I, M.
Feels like I spelled it wrong because it should have had one more letter.
No, that's how you spelled it.
Oh, did it. I'm scared to look around now.
I don't...
Oh, there's another
wait,
door.
That door was not there. No, the door ahead of us was not there.
The door ahead of us?
That was not there.
Which door? I thought it was
nope.
This one.
No.
Okay, you go. Good luck.
This... There wasn't a door here. And now there is.
Okay, I'm pretty spooked.
Oh.
What have you walked into?
No!
Corey, you weren't supposed to go this way.
No, what the f- No! No! No, 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 no! What? No? Oh, fuck me! The fuck is wrong with this? What the fuck?
I've never seen any of this.
You haven't?
No, I watched part of the actual game, but you went the wrong fucking way.
I don't want... Oh, no! No, 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 no. Oh, no, what the f... No!
Of course.
No. No! Oh,
don't hurt yourself.
No! No! Oh my...
What is that thing?
It's a doll! Dude, no! The fuck?
Okay. I'm gonna be quiet, please. Can you, like, examine it?
No! Oh, I do not want to be here.
That's it?
I don't want to be here. Why did it stop? Oh, oh my gosh.
I don't think there's anything with that. Check it around the room, I guess.
No, oh god. No,
I turned away. Oh, right there.
What?
The door closed. To your right, Corey. There's like a box. Over there.
What the fuck?
Okay, just remember, if you hit escape again, it pauses the game, so if you need to, like, run the fuck away, can you go out? You better run.
I don't know how to run.
You just walk through, it's a walking simulator.
Get me the fuck out of here.
Okay. We made it.
No way.
We out, boys. Is that it?
We came. Wait a minute.
Locked again.
No.
This is a fucked up game, really.
Oh my god.
We're in your restless nightmares.
Oh, that scared the shit out of me. I thought that was the game.
I guess hit the Ouija board again.
Oh wait, we got the numbers.
Oh, did we?
We got two more numbers. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7.
Okay, so just add 5 and 6 to where we were before.
Yeah.
Should we go back to the Ouija board?
I'm not.
So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, or 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, sorry. 4, 5, 6, 7.
Oh, yeah, 7.
10's off. It's so hard to... Why are you so sensitive? I figured that was a thing. Alright.
Get out of that.
Yeah. You know.
Check the box again.
This box?
Yeah. Nothing in that. Try the thing on the box. Oh, there's 2 chairs knocked down now. I just noticed that.
Oh, shoot.
That thing doesn't even have a top. What is even going on there?
Dude, no. No, there's another. No, there's another chair. Were there always four chairs here?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Not totally, no. Check that chair. If it's new, then.
This is. This chair, you weren't here. What the fuck? Something's wrong, boys.
Oh, that's new.
What?
Oh, no, it's not. Okay. Maybe we got another word? Like, is there another word that's, like, lit up like last time? It would be on those two. Go back.
Just play the actual game.
I think so too. I think so too. Help us out here. Get me out of here, Kurt. This is not.
Click the door again? Is it still locked?
Yeah, you walked into the wrong fucking place by accident, you dumbo.
I didn't know. This room.
I think that was it. I think that's like the whole damn thing. I think you did all of it.
Well.
Alright.
That was.
a special Halloween
episode. That's spoopy Saturday.
Just real quick, gonna check around and see if you can't get back. You know what? Yeah, let's see if we can re-get back into that room.
Oh, you're gonna put porcelain again?
Yeah, I just want to see if it's like just like a walk back and forth here. You can look at the room, okay? Here now, leave the room, et cetera, kind of thing.
That was not a cool room.
I just want to see if that's all it is. I won't go into the room. I just want to see if basically that's like the whole entirety of this.
Oh, it is.
Yeah, so it's just, and then you walk back into this room. Oh, it's forward. Okay. Yeah, and then it has this spooky thing. So it's just, yeah, that's it. That's all there is to it.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, that was not cool. That was not cool. Bro, that was not cool. I still hear the scratching in my head.
Okay, this time we don't go into the basement.
We don't go into the basement. Oh, is that what, we went to the basement?
Yeah, I'm not sure if that's, like, what we did wrong or whatever, but, like, let's just not go that way.
Alright.
And there's, like, a lot of ways to go in here, so we'll just go.
Yeah, I got.
You're so
fucking scissors. Like, I don't understand. Dude, hold on, this is a really spooky horror game. Excuse me while I go put down the toilet seat. I mean, who else can walk here? Who knows what will happen to all the other residents of this horror spook house? I don't put down the toilet.
You mind turning off the light?
I guess.
This is spook town. This is spook town right here. Trust me. As much as I would like the light on, we want this to be spooky.
Okay. You can go full spook and I'll close the door.
No. Don't.
Okay. No. No full spook.
Not full spook.
Okay.
Not full spook.
Not full spook.
We need an escape route for when I.
When you flip out.
Yeah, pretty much. Let's bring an iron with us. Iron will save us. It's also good for us too.
But it was an iron.
Do you know? Thanks, Dio. Oh!
Oh, hey, there's some more papers. Oh, it wasn't what you found.
Dio! There's a door here. Hi.
What are you doing? Oh, okay.
Oh.
You really hate mice. You can find your own feet, apparently. Well. Save the mice,
save the world. Save the mice, save the world. Actually surprised they all snapped off. I think we can go in here.
You went that way. That was the basement.
No, this isn't the basement. That's the basement. That's the no-no room.
The no-no room.
That's the no-no room.
I think you go upstairs.
Yeah, I think we do have to go upstairs.
Boy, this game is my favorite walking game.
This is a... What the fuck, man? The frig ladder!
You know, old house is kind of scary.
Yeah, that's not... Oh.
Oh, hey, key.
I need that. Yeah, that's not a lot of writing. Frightening.
Okay.
Frightening.
Bye.
All right.
Nice.
Oh no.
Nice to know you.
No. No, there's a.
It's space bar, we're not gonna be like that, come on.
You completely lost your gosh dang mind. This demented nightmare fuel. Just shut it. I don't do kids' rooms. Oh no! Dude, no! No! Out! Out of here! Nope! Maybe it was for the one that's back downstairs. Okay. It's like, nope, I don't do kids' rooms. There we go. Hey. Deal. What's wrong, Gruiser? Aww, sweetheart. He
wants us, but he's a lazy bum,
Is that alcohol?
Yeah. That's my guess, I
guess. I have no reflection. Oh, okay. Deep breaths. Remember, you're a professional. It's not the first few strokes. It's just the first few strokes, then you're over the hump. What's so hard about it? I think I did it, boys. Or I think... I think I did it, boys.
You did it, boy.
Get it right this time.
There's like blood on the left side there. Damn.
Yo. Yo. It did not look like this. I'm gonna be pissed if the door's open now.
need to jump scare you. You can't leave without a jump scare.
Well, then it didn't look like this when we came in. Nope. Going in circles.
I've made a mistake.
I've made my mistake. My pinkies. The pinky and the brain.
Watching Let's Play from the top of my own bed. There's a bunch of writing there. I wanted to read it.
Going in circles.
Yeah, cool. And then on the other wall.
Oh, what the fuck? Nope. What other wall? Well, I can certainly understand that you were upset, and I have nothing but sympathy for your wife and yourself. I must categorically state that I do not wish to receive any further correspondence from you in this matter. Any skin graft procedure is extremely complicated, and I inherently associate it with the risk of a failure. I assure you that any of my colleagues at St. Anne have made every effort to ensure how graft is very large. Personally speaking, I believe we have done the best job possible to introduce the medical issues on which you are, of course, entitled to your opinion, and I certainly understand your disappointment. What I do not understand is how you seem to be writing hateful letters to me or my fellow doctors will ameliorate the situation. As I've already stated, I certainly understand you under that stress and
I didn't know you could get a Pulitzer Prize just from reading things, but man, you did it.
Yeah. Fuck the police. No. Have a walk on it.
Is it a scary box? Oh, okay.
No. Save the date of.
Wow, so considerate.
Oh, 9th of June.
What was that?
At 2. So.
So.
9/6/2?
Yeah, I guess so. I didn't see that at all. But if it's 9th of June, though, shouldn't it be 6/9/2?
I'm on to something though.
You might be missing hints. Where did you see 9th of June? This is like down there.
Saturday the 9th of June.
Hit spacebar. We're missing the files. Oh, no. It's no. Sorry. That's the game. I actually did that on purpose.
Yeah. Night of June.
Maybe we're missing some other hint. We take more of a look around us. Right?
It's a baby being taken by a bird.
Cool.
Okay.
Spooky part of this game is how we're not tall enough to reach for anything.
Spooky. Yeah.
Did you see them?
Yep, I did see them. Okay. All right. That door wasn't there.
Hey, that chair is moving.
Yeah, that chair is moving, all right. That chair's moving, all right. Good at all. No, sir.
No, sir.
No, sir.
Very bad.
Dominoes. Dominoes are a nice game to play. And you're not crazy.
Yeah. Did it.
Yay. Stop. Hey.
giant deer heads. Of course they have that in a horror game. Where else would
that be? No! 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 What? No! What the fuck? What happened? I fell.
I guess so. There was like a picture of a girl falling, right? Okay.
Yeah. Okay. Cool. Alright. Spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. It did not look like that at all, Kurt. No. No, it didn't. Nuts.
Oh, hey, there's something written on that picture.
No, there isn't.
What is that red stuff, then?
It's a turban.
Oh, I can't see from way back here. I'm sorry. What is with the deer?
What the? No! No! No.
What did you say there?
Paint deep lies. Not nice. No. Oh. Hold me. Please hold me. Please hold. Please for love. No. Wasn't like this before. Annie, are you okay? Are you okay? You're okay, Annie. first step is the hardest. Hey, kitchen!
Like, you need to pass the jump scare test before you can open this door.
What? Oh.
Is it open?
Nope. We're gonna do a thing. I don't want to do the thing.
Don't want to get the jump scare.
I don't want to do the thing.
You can't pass the jump scare test.
I don't want to do the thing.
Can't even leave. The only option is to get jump scared.
I can't see crap.
Oh, just brick. Oh my god.
Okay. What is that sound? Can't see crap.
There it is.
Oh, there's a nut. Why? I can't see anything.
I can't either.
Yeah, I can't see anything.
Okay.
The graphics? Yeah. Let's get you out of here while we're here.
Try shining a flashlight on the screen.
Did that do anything? Well, that's clearly brick. Wait, is this thing like phasing out? Oh.
First, I looked for a canvas. Not just any canvas. to find a knife. Not one of those bread ones. It needed to be as sharp as a razor. So I used a razor, in fact, and then carefully flayed the skin.
What?
Booze helped keep my hand steady.
You're kind of... psycho.
Alright.
Hey, this, you know what? This is a great point to stop. This is a perfect point to stop. Take those dreams. Oh, hey, the flamingos! I feel like I should, but Spoopy Saturday might demand that I keep going. Alright, that was Spoopy Saturday. There was a lot of spoops. Those are flamingos.